The fuel point, so we are going to refill our tank for 450 kilometers of ride today. Okay, we are done with our fuel, so waiting for two more numbers. We are entering into the outer ring road. Not exactly, the highway, state highway number 1. So it's a good road up to the Sabdam waterfall. So we have to just go 12 kilometers from this one, from the outer Pedavelli. And after 484 kilometers, we have stopped here for a break.
Hey, kidhar ja rahe ho? Ladies ka hai. No, back is there. Back. Okay, we had our breakfast and we are going to have a group picture here and we will be on the road for 90 kilometers more to waterfall. Okay, we had breakfast, group picture and back on road to the waterfall. Sabitham, we are coming. Break ले लो 2 मिनट 3 मिनट और 30 किलोमीटर. आ गया पूरा गाड़ी 3 4 5 6 7 8.
So there is a small change in plan. First we are going to the Elampelli project and then we are coming back to the waterfall. So everyone is doing good speed.
reached Pedapelli, not Pedapelli, Sultanabad, and still I think 60 kilometers to go to the Deepada Elampelli project. So after a ride of 220 kilometers, we are going to reach Manchirial. It's just 10 kilometers far, and we have stopped here for a while. So we'll be packing our lunch.
Yeah. भाई क्या सोच रहे हैं?
Okay, all right guys, we are done with this Sabitam waterfall. It was good. So if you are planning to come here, be careful when you are going into the water. It's very deep over there. So we are just lucky came out of that, out of some struggle, but it's okay. But those just look at the road, very nice man. So when I came last time, it was very smart. So I really enjoyed that. Just look at this beautiful nature, greenery. Just look at the greenery, man. I love to spend it on complete weekend in this kind of nature. Hey, everyone is having pani puri.
Thank you.
have done 460 kilometers today and still 90 kilometers to go to Hyderabad.